When we last spoke, those three men were in a really bad condition. What is the situation now?
The situation for them now, for their father, it's have finished because their father has died in the same rocket. The three of them, they are brothers. One of them are very damaged in his legs. And for the old man, he got a very injury in his eyes. He has lost his eyes. But in another hand, I must say, as being honest, for the gift of the foundation, the givers of the foundation, that otherwise, without their efforts, totally and for certainly, fourth of my relatives who are here now, they should be in the graveyard. They should be dying.
Can we go and see one of them quickly?
Of course, you can go and see them. Come.
Enough.
We were able to put this hospital here because it's a safe place, because it's protected by the two mountains. It's, as we can say, it's a gift from the God that those two mountains has a very angled 90 degrees. As we can see the mountain here, it's very clear.
So
the other one is very cliff, and the valley is narrow. That give us a normal protection from the shields. Otherwise, the regime will try to destroy it, but God will forbid it.
Achter mij kan je zien die punt waar hulle glo van hierdie bomme wat gister aangeval het. Dis wel blijkbaar waar het geland het. Ons rij elke dag hierdie stuk pad naar die restaurant wat so wat 500 meter hier vandaan daai kant toe is. Dis reg langs die rivier, die Assi rivier of die Orontes rivier. Blijkbaar het die punt van die mortier hier so geval en die skrapnel en die stukke rots het oorgespat. So jy kan sien takke is gebreek, stuk van daai akkerboom is stikkend. Die vraag is natuurlijk hoe oor die baie hoë berg gekom het, so waar die soort van traject, hoe die traject van die ding werk, dis wat mense vanoggend probeer uitwerk, hoe ver was die skieters van Darkoes af gewees.